The final pair of the night, how will Shailen Bourne and Anson Carter do? Find out next when the Battle of the Blades returns on CBC. We're back live on Battle of the Blades, and we have mentioned all the voting this year is being done online at cbc.ca/battle. What we maybe should mention is you do have a little time to think about it. The voting goes until Tuesday evening at 8 o'clock Eastern. Now, the final pairing of the night, Shailen Bourne and Anson Carter.
Carter moving in. Carter scores! Anson Carter!
When I first started skating, it was around 6 or 7. I remember talking to my mom and dad about letting me skate and play hockey, and my parents are from the Caribbean, so the only ice they're really familiar with is in their drinks. My friends and I had the most fun. We brought a puck to school and we'd play in between classes or after school with a tennis ball and our street hockey sticks. We all loved the game and nothing else mattered. We were so pumped when someone had a new couch because it meant their old couch was getting thrown away, and we'd cut the cushions in half, we'd put laces in them, and we had goalie pads.
Anson Carter!
Anson was an instant hit as a Boston Bruin rookie.
I loved it in Boston, original six city. There was Bruins fans anywhere and everywhere.
He was a fan favorite in every city he played.
Anson Carter with a shot, scores! Anson Carter! Do you believe it?
My dream growing up was to compete for Team Canada. Whether it's the World Juniors or the men's national team, it didn't really matter.
Shoot, score! Carter!
That dream circled three times for Anson Carter. He won a World Junior Championship in 94, a World Championship in 97, and again he scored the winner at the Worlds in 03.
Singing that song, watching that flag go up, and knowing that your flag is a little bit higher than everyone else's, it's a dream come true.
Keep your right arm up just a little bit, right up.
True. Shailen's unbelievable. I kind of feel bad because I feel like I'm holding her back. Like, it's almost like having a Ferrari that you only keep in first gear the whole time.
All the way until you switch sides, and now the other one leaves.
I'm very excited to be back. I missed season 3, and, you know, I got married and had a baby instead. So a lot has changed in my life. Season 1 and season 2, my partners and I made it to the very end. Runner-up 2 times.
Oh, I like that.
Season 4, we have to win over the audience. We have to win over the judges. I'll be skating for World Vision. It's a special program called Starting Strong, and it focuses on the first 1,000 days of a child's life. It's about giving them a healthy start to life.
So I got happy shoulders right now, basically, is what you're saying.
My charity is called SOM.
SOM, Shirt Off My Back. A charity co-founded by Anson in 2010, it helps African children who without uniforms wouldn't be able to attend school.
To be able to compete for Shirt Off My Back on Battle of the Blades, it's great because it brings a tremendous amount of awareness to what we're doing.
We'll be right back.
and like it hot. Shailen Bourne and Anson Carter, season one. Shay was the first skater to hit the ice and now playing cleanup on night one of season number four. All those great outfits, Monster Mash, Jai Ho, Never Done Commando. That was just great. Fitting end. All right, I'm sure everybody wants to hear what the judges thought, and we're going to. But first, we're going to take a break. So we'll hear what you thought after the last break of the night. The Battle of the Blades on CBC returns in a moment. Welcome back to Battle of the Blades. Almost time for you to vote, but let's hear what your thoughts are on Shay and AC, beginning with Jamie Soleil.
First of all, I need to comment on how loose your skates are, Anson. I can't believe you're doing what you're doing with them let loose. That's unreal. That was dynamic, intense, and so fierce, so Shaylin. Love it. Your hand and arm holds and grips were so intricate and difficult. Welcome to ice dancing, Anson. And I just think that choreography was really cool and unique.
PJ.
The knee bending off the start had me. That's pretty, I can't do that in shoes. So pretty impressive. And I love watching Shaylin skate. I can always watch Shaylin, but you took my eyes off her for a few moments tonight. But great number, great bookends to our show. Great start, great finish.
Kurt.
Just because the song is fun doesn't mean it's easy to skate to. That had a demanding beat, and Anson, you kept up to it. In fact, you kept up to Shay. She could skate rings around anybody. And Shay, you have a way of showing off your hockey players. You're an amazing partner, and you had me, and you know what? I see a 5'8". I do. I mean, not tonight.
What?
But I see one.
World vision starting strong. We saw Shay, that's who you're working for here during Battle of the Blades. And Anson for Song, Shirt Off My Back, Canada. Congratulations. Let's see if it's at 5'8. Doesn't sound like it, but we'll hope. Kurt Browning.
It might be someday. 5'6 for now.
5'6. Jamie Soleil.
I would say that was great. 5'6.
PJ Stock.
Third skate, 5'6.
Remember, your votes will determine who is safe next week. If you want to keep Shaylin and Anson in the competition, vote for them tonight. It's easier this year. Everything being done online, you can get all the details and cast your vote at cbc.ca.